Good evening once again. Welcome everybody. Once again, I'm going to introduce Miss Elizabeth here, our teacher, and she will run you through the English class for the next 2.5 months, maybe roughly 3 months. We are not completely sure, because we do that for the first time, if everybody can hear us. I tried to call some of the people already. If you cannot hear, because I know that we're streaming and many people can hear us, if you cannot hear us, then there's a problem on your side. Please check, because we're streaming and sound should be okay. The way it works, Miss Elizabeth will do it with you basically like all professional institutions do it, in German only. All of you have the book that we provided, and this is what you need. Actually, it looks like this here, the printed copies, right? I think everybody has it right now. If you're attending from India, you should have downloaded it, and we will follow it step by step. Okay, that means going page by page, and Miss Elizabeth will assist you. Okay, we have to see how it goes. I know it will probably, because we do it for the first time, please bear with me. It will probably take 2 to 3 sessions until everything works smoothly, but we will definitely get there. The session is also recorded. That means later, in about an hour after it is finished, you can come back and you can watch it online if you miss something. It's no problem. It will take 2 to 3 sessions. We have another one tomorrow and will go already a little bit better. And the day after, it will go more better. And then we will get perfect, hopefully, with your help. Okay. I'll give you back into the hands of Ms. Elizabeth, and she will go from there. Have a good evening and enjoy.
Okay, thank you. Now, your book is, I hope, you can see the book? Yeah. We start with page number 8. Okay. Guten Morgen. Good morning. Guten Tag. Hello. Guten Abend. Good evening. Guten Morgen. Ich heiße Franziska Binder. Good morning. My name is Franziska Binder. Ich bin 37 Jahre alt. Ich wohne in Wien. I'm 37 years old. I live in Wien, in Vienna. Ich bin Lehrerin. Meine Muttersprache ist Deutsch. I'm a teacher. My mother's language is German. Ich spreche auch Spanisch und Englisch. I speak Spanish and English too. Guten Tag, mein Name ist Peter Heinemann. Ich bin 35 Jahre alt. Ich komme aus Marburg. Ich bin Informatiker. Meine Muttersprache ist Deutsch. Ich lerne jetzt Japanisch. Hello, my name is Peter Heinemann. Ich bin, I'm 35 years old. I come from Marburg. I'm Informatica. I don't know this word in English. My mother's language is German. I learn Japan too. Hello, mein Vorname ist Sarah, mein Familienname ist Monier. Ich bin 22 Jahre alt. Ich komme aus Frankreich. Ich bin Studentin. Ich studiere in Paris Medizin. Meine Muttersprache ist Französisch. Ich spreche sehr gut Englisch und ein bisschen Spanisch. Hello, my first name is Sarah. My family name is Monier. I'm 22 years old. I came from France. I'm student. Ich studiere in Paris Medizin. My studies for medicine in Paris. My mother's language is French. I speak very good English and a little bit Spanish. Jetzt muss ich das nochmal mir zurückholen. Who can read it? Who want to read it? Please give me a hand symbol. Who want to read it? One more in Germany. In German language. Mr. Babu. Okay, Mr. Babu, please read it one more in German. Here?
Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen. Ich heiße Franziska Binder. Please that.
Guten Morgen. It's happy. Francia. Winter. It's been 37. Jara. Old.
She.
Is. One. Win. It's been. Lehrerin.
Lehrerin.
Meaning.
Yeah.
Mucho special. Is.
That's.
Dexter,
it's okay.
French, both Spanish
and English.
Okay, thank you. Please, the next one. Umschalten. And now, please, was hast du gesagt? Welche sind so wichtig? Die mit dem Trilog, gell? Hier ist noch jemand. Who is that? Please. Sandia, Matthew? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, then one more, the same. Guten Morgen, ich heiße Franziska Binder, please. How are you?
Guten Morgen, ich heiße Franziska Binder, ich bin 37 Jahre alt. Ich wohne in Wien. Ich bin Lehrerin. Meine Muttersprache ist Deutsch. Ich spreche auch Spanisch und Englisch.
Vielen Dank. Das war sehr gut. Eine Sekunde. Ich muss nur das Mikro wieder ausschalten. Ich lese es Ihnen noch einmal vor. I want to read it one more again for you all. Guten Morgen, ich heiße Franziska Binder, ich bin 37 Jahre alt, ich wohne in Wien, ich bin Lehrerin, meine Muttersprache ist Deutsch, ich spreche auch Spanisch und Englisch. Wer ist jetzt nochmal dran? Who want to speak one more? You want to read it, please? Der hat noch nicht. Manu Babu, who's that? Ah, that's you? Okay, please, in German. Guten Morgen, Mr. Babu. Hallo? Yes, we can hear you. Please read it in German.
Hello.
Yeah?
Guten Morgen.
Ja.
Ich schreibe Franzka Winter. Ich bin sehr schön. Sehr alt. Ich wohne in Wien.
Ja.
Ich bin Lehrerin.
Ja.
Mein Muttersprache ist Deutsch. Ich spreche both Spanish and English.
Okay. And who can translate it in English? Please give me a hand. Who can translate it in English? Okay, Mr. Nyazan Khan, right?
Yeah.
You can hear me?
Guten Morgen. Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, then.
Hello.
You can read it in English also. You can translate it in English.
Yeah, I will try. Yeah, I will try.
Okay.
Hello. Guten yeah. Morgen.
It means in English.
It's in Francis Binder. Hello.
Yeah. We hear you.
Guten. Guten Morgen. Ich bin Francis Binder. His age 37 years old. He's born in Wien.
Yeah. Richtig. Gut.
Ich bin Lehrerin.
Ich bin
Main mother. Mother's French, Dutch. Sprints Spanish and English.
Okay, now please try it in English to say to translate it in English. You can try it.
Can you please spell?
Do you want?
Can
to
you please repeat it again in English? Yeah. Hello.
Yeah, we hear you.
Can you please repeat me again?
Do you want to try it in English or another people?
Yeah, other people can try.
Okay, another one who want to, then hat my son, Nishai Jacob. Mr.
Hello?
Jacob, you can hear us?
Yeah, I can hear you clear.
Okay, then please translate it in English.
Okay, first it says, good morning.
Yeah.
I am Francisca Binder.
Yeah.
I am 37 years old.
Very good.
I live in Wien. I am Lehrerin.
Lehrerin.
And
what is this in English?
And Lehrerin. It's nationality. Lehrerin.
It's a teacher.
Oh, it's a teacher. Okay, fine. Okay. My mother tongue is Dutch. And I also know Spanish and English.
Yeah. Okay. Then the next, please. Okay. The second part. Who want to read it? I cannot see hand. I have no hand. Okay. I found a hand. Who give me hand? Okay. Here is a hand. Mr. Natasyan, you can hear us? Hello? Okay, der will er nicht, oder wer ist noch? What's the name? Santosh Masiyani, you can hear us? Hello? Okay, we cannot hear you. Dann der nächste. Anne Matthew, die war schon, dann probieren wir das mal hier. Benassis Patros, you can hear us? Hello? Okay, die hören auch nicht. Was machen wir, wenn die alle nicht hören? Then against Sanja and Matthews. Hello? Hello? Sanja.
Hello.
Hello?
Yeah, hello.
Okay, then please.
Guten Tag. My name is Peter Sandermann. Ich bin 35 Jahre alt. Ich komme aus Marburg. Ich bin Informatiker. Meine Muttersprache ist Deutsch. Ich lerne Japanisch.
Ja, Sie sprechen sehr gut. Okay. Wer möchte das noch probieren? Who wants again? Please, give me a hand. I see Vishayanasha Kamaraya. Who's that? Hello? Please, can you answer? Hello? Okay, then read it one more.
Guten Tag.
Yeah?
Guten Tag.
Yeah.
My name is Peter Heinemann.
Yeah.
I've been 35 years old. Marburg. It's been informatica. Many Mutterspassi is Dutch. It's learning just Japanese.
Okay, sehr gut. Wer möchte das noch lesen? Please, who want again? Give me a hand. Against. Hello, this is Mr. or Mrs. Ganeshan. Hello?
Yes, ma'am, this is Jayanti Ganeshan.
Okay, then.
Can you hear me, ma'am?
Guten Tag, mein Name ist Peter Heinemann. Hallo? Please,
yeah, ma'am. Yeah, guten Tag, mein Name ist Peter Heinemann. Ich bin 35 Jahre alt. Ich komme aus Magdeburg. Ich bin Informatiker. Meine Muttersprache ist Deutsch und ich lerne jetzt Japanisch.
Very good. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Who can translate it in English? Who want to translate it in English? Please give me a hand. Against you. This is Santos Massilianami. Okay, wenn ich den Namen lesen könnte. You understand me? Hello? Der Teilnehmer hat sich selbst schon geschaltet. You must switch on your microphone, Mr. Santos Massiliani. Your microphone is...
it's on, ma'am.
Okay.
Hello.
Please translate it.
I can hear you, ma'am.
Please translate it in English, if you can.
Guten Tag. My name is Peter Heinemann. Ich bin 35
Jahre alt.
Ja.
Jahre
ich
alt.
Bin.
Ich komme aus
Marburg.
Ich bin 35 Jahre alt. Hallo?
Ja, Harald.
Ja.
Ja, ja.
Ich komme aus...
Ich bin 35
Jahre...
Hallo?
Ja? You can read it.
Aha.
Okay. Next sentence.
And... Thomas Marber.
Ja?
Ich bin Infarker.
Ja, meine?
Meine Muttersprache ist da Justice.
Ich
lerne Japanese.
Okay, and please translate it in English if you can, in English. Yeah, can you read it in English? Okay.
Good morning. Good evening. Hello. Good.
Yeah, we can hear you. Please.
My name is Peter Heinemann. I am 35 years old. I am from Dutch, and I know Japanese.
I'm from Marburg. Next sentence. Ich bin Informatiker. What's this in English? Ich bin Informatiker.
It's been, I can't understand that one word.
I'm IT specialist.
I come from Marburg.
Yeah.
Ich bin means what, ma'am? Ich bin
Informatiker. Informatiker.
Informatiker.
Yeah.
What is meaning of that, ma'am?
This is IT specialist. You understand?
Ma'am?
Informatiker is IT specialist. Everybody understand it?
IT specialist, ma'am.
Yeah, IT specialist, right.
And next line, this is mine, mutton spash.
Yeah.
My mother tank is Dutch, ma'am.
Yeah, right.
And I learned Japanese, I learned Japanese.
Right, okay. Now the third part. Who want to?
Ma'am, one thing, ma'am. This is I come from Marban. That is ma'am, where I live. That is my birthplace.
Okay. Who want to read the third part? Give me a hand, please. Die hatten wir schon. Okay. This is Usha Natarian. Hello? You can hear me? Hello? Hello? Ihr Mikro ist angeschalten. Hello, Miss Usha? Der Teilnehmer hat sich selbst... you must switch on your micro. Hello? Usha Natarian. You can hear me? Okay, then other, who want to read it, please? Manu Babu, right? You can hear me? Manu Babu, who's that, please?
No.
Ah, okay.
How do you speak 35 in German? 35.
The third part in German. You can read it in German, it's okay?
I have one doubt. How to speak 35 in German?
35.
Can you message with that one, yeah?
But please read the third part. I read it again for you at first. Hello, mein Vorname ist Sarah. This part, please. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, you can read this part. Hello, mein Vorname ist Sarah. Mein Familienname ist Monier. You can read it in German. Hello? Your micro is switched on. Please, can you read it for us? We want to hear you. Das ist das, das ich hier hin und her switchen muss. Mr. Manu Babu, you can read this part in German, please. Mr. Manu Babu?
Hello?
Okay, so komme ich nicht weiter.
Hello?
Yeah, hello. You can read it in German, please.
Hello. Mein name is Sarah.
Yeah.
Mein family name ist Monir.
Yeah.
Ich bin 22 year old.
Yeah.
Ich komme aus Frankreich. It's been student in?
Yeah.
It's study in Paris, medicine.
Yeah?
Mein Muttersprach ist Französisch. Ich spreche gut Englisch und ein bisschen
Spanish.
Spanish.
Okay, very good. I read it again. Hallo, mein Vorname ist Sarah. Mein Familienname ist Monier. Ich bin 22 Jahre alt. Ich komme aus Frankreich. Ich bin Studentin. Ich studiere Medizin in Paris. Meine Muttersprache ist Französisch. Ich spreche sehr gut Englisch und ein bisschen Spanisch. Who want to read it again in German? I have a lot of hands here. This is Benanis Patros. Who's that, please? Benanis Patros, you can hear? Benanis Patros, you can hear? Okay, hello? Your micro, you must to switch on your microphone.
Yes, madam, can you hear me?
Okay, we can hear you. Then please read it again.
Yes, madam. Yeah.
Please.
Yes, madam.
Hello. Again in German. Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, we can hear.
Hello.
You.
Hello.
Us can hear you.
Yeah. Hello.
Yeah.
Yes, madam. Hello. Please. My name is Sarah. My family name is Munir. East been 22 Zachary Alt. East Kumi as Plinkridge. East been student in East. Studied in Paris medicine.
Yeah.
In medicine French. It's Francis. It's French. Sehr gut English and in bisschen Spanish.
Okay. Good.
It will double trust.
Okay. Now, who want to translate it in English? Who want to translate it in English? I found this is Vijayamash. Okay, das kann ich alles so schlecht lesen.
Ja, ja.
We can hear you.
Hello.
Kamarai. You can hear us?
Ja, ma'am.
Yeah, you can translate.
Hello. Ja, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
You can translate it in English, please.
Ja, ma'am. Hello.
Yeah.
My name is Sarah.
My first name.
My name is Monier.
Yeah.
I am 22 years old.
Yeah.
I am coming from France.
Yeah.
I am a student.
Yeah.
I studied in Paris medicine.
Yeah.
My mother tongue is French.
Yeah.
I speak good English and little more Spanish.
Okay, that's enough for this part. Now we go to next page. I read it again for you, and please look at the letters, okay? Wie heißen Sie? Ich heiße Franziska Binder. Mein Name ist Peter Heinemann. Who want to read it again? Okay. Can you tell me your name? Ganesam, is your name? Okay.
Yeah, ma'am. Jayanti
Ganesam. Okay, I will ask you.
Hello, Ms. Ganesam. Greetings to India.
Okay.
Wie heißen Sie? Wie ist Ihr Vorname? Wie ist Ihr Familienname? Wie alt sind Sie? Sorry, ma'am. Wie heißen Sie? Ich heiße Franziska Binder. Mein Name ist Peter Heinmann. Wie ist Ihr Vorname? Mein Vorname ist Franziska. Mein Vorname ist Peter. Wie ist Ihr Familienname? Mein Familienname ist Binder. Mein Familienname ist Heinmann. Wie alt sind Sie? Ich bin 37 Jahre alt. Ich bin 35 Jahre alt. Woher kommen Sie? Ich komme aus Österreich. Ich komme aus... Sorry, ma'am.
Österreich.
Österreich.
Ja.
Ich komme aus Deutschland. Wo wohnen Sie? Ich wohne in Wien. Ich wohne in Marburg. Was sind Sie von Beruf? Ich bin Legigen. Ich bin Informatiker. Welche Sprachen sprechen Sie? Meine Muttersprache ist Deutsch. Ich spreche auch Spanisch und Englisch. Meine Muttersprache ist Deutsch. Ich lerne es Japanisch.
Sehr gut. Sehr gut. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Jetzt habe ich sie alle. We make discussions now with who want to answer me the these questions. Who want to answer? Again you. Nobody other. Now here is Masiliami. Who's that? Please, I switch on the micro from Santosh.
Ma'am, Santosh Maslamani.
Right. Okay. I will ask you these questions in Germany, and you give me the answer.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, ma'am.
Wie heißen Sie? And your answer. What is your name? Please answer with your name. You know.
My name is Santosh, ma'am.
Okay. Wie ist Ihr Vorname?
My Vorname is Masilamani.
Okay. Wie ist Ihr Familienname?
My family name is Santosh only, ma'am.
Wie alt sind Sie?
Ma'am?
Wie alt sind Sie?
Alt.
This is the question for your age.
No, ma'am. We can't understand the meaning, no, ma'am. See, ma'am, we high beans is means what the meaning, we don't know.
The meaning from what do you don't know? The alt?
We high beans is, no, ma'am, the starting of word, ma'am. We high beans is means what the meaning in English?
Wie alt sind Sie? It means how old are you?
And then ich bin verkörper binder means what, ma'am? Because in German, when we read, we have to know the part simultaneously in English. Without meaning, how can we learn, ma'am?
Wie alt sind Sie? You can say your age, you can say in English, but please say, ich bin 37 years old. Hallo? Okay, jetzt hat es sich ausgeschaltet. Dann gehen sie halt alle. Then we try it again. Who want to answer these questions? Who want to answer on these questions? Please give me a hand. Nobody want to answer to the questions? Oh, Miss Ganesan. Miss Ganesan hat mir eine Hand gegeben. Die kann so gut Englisch. Wo steckt sie jetzt? Dann mache ich sie. Okay. Do you hear me? Hello?
Yes, ma'am. I can hear. Yeah, okay. I can hear you.
Okay. Wie heißen Sie?
How are you called? Yeah. Ich heiße Jayanti Ganeshan.
Okay. Wie ist Ihr Vorname?
Mein Vorname ist Ganeshan. Means, what is your surname?
Yeah, right. Wie ist Ihr Familienname?
What is your family name? Meine Familienname ist Ganeshan.
Wie alt sind Sie?
How old are you? Ich bin 28 Jahre alt. I'm 28 years old.
Gut. Woher kommen Sie?
Where are you coming from?
Yeah.
Ich komme aus Indien. I'm coming from India.
Very good. Wo wohnen Sie?
Ich wohne in Kuwait. Now I live in Kuwait.
Okay. Was sind Sie von Beruf?
Ich bin Physiotherapeutin. And what is your profession? I'm working as a physiotherapist.
Very good. Welche Sprachen sprechen Sie?
What are the languages you speak? Meine Muttersprache ist Tamilisch und ich spreche Englisch, Malayalam, Arabisch und ein bisschen Deutsch.
Yeah.
My mother tongue Tamil and I can speak Malayalam, English, Arabic and a bit German.
Very good. That was very good. Is anybody who wants to answer on the questions too? Give me a hand who wants to answer on these questions. Manu Babu. Der hat auch schon ein paar Mal. Richtig. Hello, Manu Babu.
Hi.
Okay. Please. Your micro switched on. You want to answer on the question?
Hello.
Yeah. Wie heißen Sie?
Wie I am Pradeep. My name is Pradeep.
You can answer in German also. Look at the word in the book. Look at the book.
My name is.
Wie heißen Sie?
My name is Pradeep Kumar.
Okay. Mein Name ist. One more. Again.
My name is Pradeep Kumar.
Okay.
My name is Kumar.
That was better. Mein Name ist. Okay. Wie ist Ihr Vorname?
My Vorname is Shanmugam.
Good. Wie ist Ihr Familienname?
Mein family name is?
Ja. Ja. Wie ist Ihr Familienname? What's your family
name? Shanmugam. My name is, family name is Shanmugam.
Okay. And now in German. Mein Familienname ist?
Shanmugam.
Okay.
Shanmugam.
You say the whole sentence, mein Familienname ist?
Shanmugam.
Not only the name.
Mein Familienname ist?
Ah.
Shanmugam.
Okay. Wie alt sind Sie? You answer me in German. Ich bin?
Ich bin 31 Jahre alt.
Okay, 31 ist in German 31. 31. Okay. Woher kommen Sie? Ja, woher kommen Sie?
Ich komme aus Indien. Ich komme aus India. India.
Ja, ich komme aus Indien.
Kommen ist India.
Aus. Aus. From ist aus. Okay? Wo wohnen Sie? In Kuwait. Okay. Yeah. Was sind Sie von Beruf?
Lab technician.
Oh, what's this in English? What's this in German? Was ist der von?
Ich bin informat.
Laborassistent. Okay. Welche Sprachen sprechen Sie?
Mein Muttersprache ist Tamil, Island, Jinta, Japanese.
Okay, but now, what is your mother language from you? Meine Muttersprache
ist Tamil. Meine Muttersprache ist
Und ich lerne jetzt Deutsch, oder? Hm? Okay?
Hallo.
Okay. Okay, the next one. Woher kommen die Personen? Wir sind hier. Okay. You know these persons? Anybody knows them? Who want to read it? Please give me a hand. This is Viviana Anand Aruptam. You can hear me? You must switch on your microphone. You give me a hand, but your microphone is switched off. Viviana Anand Aruptam. Who's that? Okay, then another. Madhu Kumna, you want to read it? Hello?
Yes, sure.
You are ready for this lesson?
This one, A4 I need to read, right?
I want to ask you. Okay. Yeah. I mean, you have a problem with your microphone. Das können wir nicht anlassen. Shakem Rai, who is that, please? Shakem Rai, who is that? Hello? You can hear me? Mr. Shalem Rai? Hello? Hello, we can hear you?
Yeah, hello, I'm here now.
Okay, then we start with the questions. Woher kommt Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart? You know Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart?
I don't know, ma'am. Hello?
Okay, it's too heavy. I mean, it's very heavy. We make the next one. We go to page number, page 10. And I ask you, you are on the line. Wie heißen Sie? And please give me answer. Hello? You are online? You are online, Mr. Who's that? Shalem Rai. Shalem Rai?
Yeah, I'm online.
Okay, then.
Online.
Please give me the answer. We are here. Wie heißen Sie? You give the answer. Ich heiße. Hello?
Wie heißen Sie?
Ja? Wie heißen Sie?
Ja, wie heißen Sie?
Ja, and you give the answer. Ich heiße?
My name is Shalem Rai.
Ja, ich heiße Shalem Rai. Okay?
Ja, ja.
The next question is, wie ist Ihr Vorname? You understand this question? Wie ist Ihr Vorname? You understand this?
No, I didn't understand.
Okay, this is, what is your first name? And your answer is?
Johanna Schallenberg.
Mein Vorname ist? Okay, then we try with another student. What is about, who want to give me the answer? Is there anybody? I cannot see hands. Okay, this is Usha Natarian. Hello? Usha Natarian? Hello? Usha Natarian? You can hear me? Okay, then not. And Nisha Jacob. Nisha Jacob, hello? Hello, Nisha Jacob?
Yeah.
Okay. Then you can answer me all my questions?
Sure.
Wie heißen Sie?
Ich heiße Nisha Jacob.
Okay. Wie ist Ihr Vorname?
Mein Vorname ist Nisha.
Wie ist Ihr Familienname?
Mein Familienname ist Jacob.
Woher kommen Sie?
Ich komme aus India.
Sehr gut. Wo wohnen Sie?
Ich wohne in Kuwait.
Gut. Sehr gut. Who want to try it again? Is anybody who want to try it again? What's about you, Pratip Trilok Rai? Hello? Okay, who wants to try it? Wie heißen Sie?
Ma'am, Santosh, ma'am.
Please.
Hello, I want to read, ma'am.
Yeah, you are online. You can give me answer on my question. Wie heißen Sie?
My name is Santosh, man. Ich heiße Santosh.
Ah, ich heiße Santosh. Okay?
Ja.
Ich heiße Santosh. Wie ist Ihr Vorname?
Mein Vorname ist Masilamani.
Okay. Wie ist Ihr Familienname?
Mein familiar name ist... My family name is Santosh only, man.
Okay, family name is an English word, and in German we call it Familienname, okay?
Okay, family.
Woher kommen Sie?
I'm from Indian, ma'am. I come from India.
Ich komme aus Indien.
Yeah. This is what meaning of, ma'am. This word, real word, that is the meaning word, ma'am. Word common said means what in the English, ma'am?
Woher kommen Sie? It's in English. From where are you?
I'm from India, ma'am.
Yeah, and this is in German. Ich komme aus
English also. You cannot be able to understand.
No, in German how do you say pronounce, ma'am?
You can read it on page number 9. You can read it. Okay? Wo wohnen Sie? You understand this question? It means?
Same meaning, ma'am. What's the meaning of that?
The meaning is, where do you live? Wo wohnen Sie?
I live in Kuwait.
Ich wohne.
And then how to say in German, ma'am? I live in Kuwait.
It's in German. Ich wohne in Kuwait. You have okay. You have the same lesson on page number 9. You can read it again. Now we want to have a look at the alphabet. Okay. Jetzt muss ich die erst wieder stumm schalten. Eine Sekunde, alle stumm, alle Hände weg. Okay. I read it at first. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, Ä, Ö, Ü, S, Z. And now one of you, who want to try it? Who want to try it? Give me a hand. This is Benaches. Hello? Petros? Okay. We hear from you the ABC in German. A.
Yeah, Benaches, ma'am.
Yeah.
A.
Fine.
B. C. D. E. F.
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 G.
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 H.
E.
J.
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 K. M.
N.
O. N. O. P.
Q.
Q. R. S.
Yes.
Yes.
S.
T. U. S. Yeah. Yes.
T.
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 U. V. V. X. Epsilon. It is Z.
Epsilon. Z. Z.
Okay.
Yeah. Z.
Yeah.
And
U.
U.
O.
What is that meaning, ma'am? That one.
O. This is all our letters. This is German letter.
O.
E.
Okay.
U.
Yeah.
E.
U.
U. And the last one is S.
Set.
Okay.
Yes. Set.
Yeah. You are more persons, please. Can another person from our group try it again? Another person from your group? Hello?
Yeah.
A?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can try it again.
B? Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
C?
B?
A, B, C.
Yeah?
Again you.
Yeah.
We start again.
Yeah.
A?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A? B?
B.
B?
T?
D?
D,
E, E, F, G, H, I, D, H,
K,
L,
L,
H, L, M, N,
N,
O, O,
yeah.
P,
yeah.
Q,
yeah.
L,
yeah.
Yes. D. U.
V.
Yeah.
V.
Yeah.
X.
Yeah.
Epsilon.
Yeah.
Z.
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 Z. Z.
Z. Z.
E.
E. E. U. U.
E.
Good.
Z.
SZ.
That's it.
I mean, you read, please read one more from A, B, C, D, E, from E. Again, E.
Okay. E. F.
Yeah.
G.
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 G. Yeah.
G.
G.
H.
Ja.
G. H. I.
I. Nicht I. I.
I.
I.
I. I. I. I. Okay. I. Okay. J.
J. K.
J. O. Oh.
Yeah.
K. K. L. M.
M.
Yeah.
N.
O. And O.
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 Mm.
Yeah.
P.
Okay. And now I want
two.
Okay.
Mm.
It's okay.
Okay.
One. We try it with another okay. person. Okay. Who want to try it again? You are so good, Miss Ganesan. what is this, Priya Raju? Hello. Can you hear me? Priya Raju? Hello? Priya Raju? You're...
Hello?
Yeah?
Can you hear me, ma'am?
Yeah, we can hear you. And you can read for us the letters in German, please.
Okay, ma'am. Let me try.
Okay.
A.
Yeah.
B.
Yeah.
C. D. E. F. G. H. I. J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, A, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, A, U, H.
No? Okay.
Is it?
Yeah, okay. Only... After Q, this is R in German, R.
Sorry, ma'am?
M. Please try it again from O. O, P.
U.
Yeah.
P, Q, R.
Good.
Yes.
Okay.
T.
U.
O. V. V.
Okay, it's enough. And now the four last one. E, Ö, U.
E, U, U.
Ö. It's not
so good.
Okay, and S, Z. Okay. Who want to try it again? Jacob. Jacob, hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, hi.
Then we read it again.
Okay. A, B, T, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, U, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, V, X, Epsilon, Z, E, U, U, S, Z.
Okay, very good. Now, then we can try it in the next one, on the next slide. This is page number 11. And who want to try it? In welchem Land ist die Stadt? Who want to try it? Nobody want to try it. It's not so good. I need a hand. Who is... okay. Matu Kumar. Right? Your micro switched on?
Yeah.
Okay. Then we are at play.
Yeah, tell me, ma'am.
Yeah. You
can
are
I read?
And we try.
No, not this. I want to read this alphabet once.
Okay. Here's the alphabet. A.
Yes. A. B. C, D, E, F A H I Z K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Epsilon Z A. So which one is this after A?
It's not so often. You can listen it in some time. You can read it. Okay.
Okay. Why? That's it. Oh, thank you.
Okay. And please, one more nach G, after G. G.
From where?
From G. G.
G.
Ha.
Ha.
Yeah.
I.
Nein. E.
After I?
After H is E.
G. E. And K?
No.
L?
Yeah?
L?
M? Okay.
M?
Okay, I mean it's enough. Okay, you can try it again after this lesson. Who want to make the page 11? Is there anybody who want to make page 11? Please give me a hand. No hands. Ah, okay. Please, I cannot see hand. Ah, here. Manu Babu, Salem Rai, Trilok Rai. We make here. Patip Trilok Rai.
Lower end Pononaka.
Okay.
Lower end.
Okay. And we are here. Okay. At first me and after that you. Ich beginne. D U S S E L D O R F Düsseldorf. Now you.
Düsseldorf.
You are here. You can see my mouse. Düsseldorf. D U S E L D O R F. And now you.
Düsseldorf.
Okay. You want to try it?
Press for
please, we are waiting for your answer. D U. Now. Only the ABC. Then this one. A B.
This will drop means what the meaning?
Okay. Then we hear you. We hear your voice. Please.
What the meaning of that?
Yeah.
This will drop means what the meaning, ma'am?
Yeah, okay, then please. A, B. Hello?
Ma'am, D, A, U. D, S, S, E, L. D, R, O, F means what the meaning of that, ma'am?
From what? We are here. This,
ma'am, one word is D, U.
What do you mean? We are here at the alphabet or at number A10?
It's a place name, ma. It's a place name.
Düsseldorf is a town in Germany. This is a
okay, okay, ma'am.
Okay. And now
okay.
We hear that from you. D U S S E L D O R F. Now you.
D U S S E L D O R F.
Okay. The next one is
okay,
München. München, you know München.
München.
Okay.
Yeah.
Please.
Paris.
Yeah. M.
M U M U N C H E N.
München.
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 Yeah. But H, we call it in English H. In German it says H. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. M
München.
M U
München.
München. H A N. München.
München.
München. The next one. The next one.
B A R I S. B A R I S.
Paris.
Please
Paris.
Hear at me. P A R I S. Paris. P A R I S. Now you.
R I S. P A R I S.
Okay. Athen.
Paris.
Yeah. Athen. Now Athen.
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 Athen. It's the main town from Greece. You know.
Okay. Okay.
The main town from Greece. We hear you,
ma'am.
Yeah.
I can't hear, ma'am.
Okay.
Athen.
Then another one, okay.
Athen is a.
We are looking for another one. Okay.
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay. Miss Ganesan, okay. Miss Ganesan, muss ich jetzt dazu schalten, minimieren. You can hear me, Miss Ganesan? Hello. Hello.
Yeah, I hear you, ma'am.
Okay.
Yeah, I can hear you, ma'am.
Okay, then we are Athen. Athen, you
okay.
Athen, the main town from Greece.
A-T-H-E-N.
Very good. Next. Bucharest.
B-B-
yeah.
U-K-A-R. A S T.
Very good. Budapest.
B U D A P A S T.
Very good. And one more. Venedig.
V A N A D E G
G G. Okay, another person. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Who want? Please give me a hand. Mr. Manu Babu. Hello, Mr. Manu Babu. Okay. Yes. Then you want to try it now. Peking. You want to try Peking? Hello?
Peking. P. P. O. P.
Please, at first, hear on my voice, okay? P. E. K. E. N. G. Peking. Now you.
P K N G Peking.
Okay. The next one is Wien. V E A N. You?
V E N.
E A N. Okay. The next one is Porto. Yeah. P O R T O.
P.
Yeah.
P-O-R-T.
P-O. And not P, it's P in German, okay?
P.
Stockholm. It's not so easy.
S.
Yeah. T.
S. S. T.
S. T.
O.
S. T. O.
S. T. O. S. T.
C. K.
K.
Yeah. Again from start. S. T. O. C. K. One more. S. T.
S. T.
O.
O.
C. K. C. K.
C. K. S. T. C. K.
S. T. O. C. K. H. O. L. M.
H. O. L. M.
Okay, very good. Now another person. Okay. We have another person who want to try it. Who want to try it? La la la. Here is Madhukara Reddy. You can hear me? Hello? We can.
I can hear, ma'am.
Okay, then we try the next town. This is London. It is easy. Okay. We hear you?
Yes, ma'am. I can hear.
Okay.
Yes, I can hear.
And? L.
L.
Yeah. You.
O. N. D. O. N.
Very good. You can.
London.
London. Mm-hmm. Brussel.
B. B. L. U. S. S. E. L.
Okay.
Brussels.
Brussels. I look at my voice. B R.
Yes, yes.
B R.
R.
S S E L. Okay.
Brussels.
Brussels. That's okay. Copenhagen. Your turn.
Co. O.
K O.
P.
Mm-hmm.
K O P.
Yeah.
E N H A G E N.
Very good.
Copenhagen.
Copenhagen. Copenhagen.
Copenhagen. Okay.
The last one is
K O A N. Korn.
K O L N. It's?
Yes.
It's in
Köln.
Köln. And where is this town?
Yes.
Where is this town? In which country?
I don't know.
In Germany. Okay. This is in Germany. Then we make another. Is anybody who want to try it again with Düsseldorf? Who want to try it? Please, only a person who has no try it today, nothing, okay? Manu Babu has tried so much. The Siki hat es auch schon probiert. This is Visha Mayan Kam. Also, Kamaria, Kamarai. You can hear me? Hello? You can hear me? Nobody? Okay. Yeah, okay. One again. Hello? 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 Okay, dann nicht. Madhu Kumar. Hello? Madhu Kumar?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I can hear again.
Okay, then we try Düsseldorf again.
Okay, fine. Are you getting my voice?
Düsseldorf, yes, your voice is on. All of us can hear you. Düsseldorf.
Okay, are you getting, ma'am?
Yes, we are ready.
Yes. Yeah. The U.
Yeah.
S. S. E. L.
Yeah.
D. U. R. F.
Okay. The next one. München.
Düsseldorf.
Düsseldorf, yeah. The next one is München. Yeah. M.
M. U.
U.
Sorry, U.
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 M. N. And N. C.
Yeah.
H. E.
A.
N.
A. N. Okay. You know this town?
A. N.
Yeah. You know this town?
München.
München. München. Okay.
Yes. The next one?
Yeah.
P. A. R.
Yeah.
I. S.
Aber nicht I.
Paris.
Yeah, aber nicht I in Germany, it's I. Paris. P-A-R-I-S. Okay?
Paris. Paris.
Paris. And one town, and then the next. Athen.
Next one?
Athen, yeah?
Okay. Okay.
Yeah?
T.
Yeah?
Ha.
Yeah?
E. N.
Good. Okay.
Athen.
Next person, okay? We start with... Who want to try it again? What is Anand Kumar Amilpur? You can hear me?
Yes.
Okay, then you want to try it?
Yeah, madam.
Okay, Bucharest, please.
Bucharest.
Yeah?
B, B.
Yeah?
U, K, A, R, L,
yeah.
A, S,
yeah.
T, Bucharest.
Very good. Next one?
Yeah. B, U, D, A, P, A, S, T.
Very good. It calls Budapest.
Budapest.
Mm-hmm. You know this town?
Madam?
You know this town? It's the main town from Hungary.
Hungary, okay.
Okay. The next?
Next.
Yeah?
Fall. A. N. A. D. I. E. Sorry. E.
E.
G.
Sehr gut. Okay. Venedig. Where is Venedig?
Is in German.
No. In
Oh, sorry.
In Italy. Okay.
Italy, oh, sorry.
Okay.
Okay.
The next one.
Okay, next. P, Y, K, I, N, G.
Okay, very good. And one
Peking.
More.
Peking.
Yeah, Peking.
Yeah. Okay. V, I, A, N.
Please look at me. V, E, A, N. Okay?
And
it calls Wien. Wien.
Wien.
Okay.
Wien.
Wien. Main town from Austria.
Yes. Next.
Now we try with another person. Okay, who want to try it again? Is there anybody who want to try it? Niaskan? Niaskan? Niaskan?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Then you yeah. are online and we start with Porto. P?
Porto?
Yeah.
You? P? P? O?
Yeah.
O-R? T?
Yeah.
O?
P?
O? R? T? O?
Okay. P-O. R-T-O. Okay.
O.
Now you. Next one. Stockholm.
Stockholm. Wait a minute. Yes.
Yeah. You.
O. C. C.
C. K. C. K.
He.
Ha.
Ha. Ha. O. Ha. O. L.
L.
M.
M. H O N M. S T O C K H O L M. Stockholm. Okay. The next one.
London. London.
Yeah.
L O N D O N. L.
L. L.
L.
L.
L.
L.
L. L.
This o, no E, e. Only E. L. L. Okay? L. L. O. N.
L. O. N. D.
O. N.
D. O. D. O. N.
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 L. O. N. D. O. N. Okay, London. The next one. Okay, we start with another. Who want to try it? The last one. This is the last one. Now we try it. Who's that? Who's online? Madura, ready? Hello? Can you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, then the last three towns. Brussels, your turn. You are online? Hello? Can you hear me?
Ha.
Yeah? B-R-U.
Hear me? Can you hear me?
We can hear you, but not so good. B. U.
O.
S.
S. A. E. N. A.
Okay. The line is not so good. I must switch off you. Sorry, I must switch off you because the line is not so good. And we need one person for the last. This is dun. Nisha Jacob, okay? You try it? You can hear me?
Hello?
Yeah, you.
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay. Brussels. Okay. Start with Brussels.
Okay. B. R.
Yeah.
U. S. S. A. L.
Okay. Copenhagen.
Copenhagen. K. U. P. A. N. H.
A, G, A, N.
G. Don't forget. G.
G. G.
And Köln.
K, Ö, L, N.
Okay. Very good. Buchstabieren Sie Ihren Namen. Again, you. Wie heißen Sie? You are online.
Hallo? Oh ja.
Yeah. Online. Wie heißen Sie?
Ich heiße Nisha Jacob.
Okay, and now letter by letter.
Ich heiße. Oh.
Yeah?
Ich heiße Nisha Jacob.
Yeah, but this Nisha Jacob letter by letter.
Okay. N.
Yeah. Right?
N E S H A.
Okay.
That's Nisha.
Yeah.
And Jacob is J J O C A B.
Okay, very good. Okay, next one. Who want to try it again? With his own name? Petros. Okay. Hello? Is there anybody? Okay. Who want to tell me his name? Wie heißen Sie? Who is online?
Wie heißen Sie?
Ja.
Wie heißen Rajmohan?
Ja. And letter by letter. Letter by letter now. Your name?
Rajmohan.
R. A. Your turn. Ich heiße
Rajmohan.
Yeah, but letter by letter. R A. Yeah.
R A.
Yeah.
Dot.
Yod. Yeah.
M U H A N.
Okay. Good. Next person. Who want to try it again? Who want to try it? Solomon. Okay, you can hear me? Solomon? Hello?
Oh.
Solomon, you Hello? Can hear me? Hello?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello, wie heißen Sie?
Hello.
Wie heißen Sie?
Ich heiße Anita Solomon.
Okay. Buchstabieren Sie Ihren Namen? Letter by letter? Ich heiße?
Ja. A N I T T H A S O L O M O N.
Okay. So, very good. Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
I mean, we look at the last for today, but at first, we look at the page number 9 again. This is number 9. Number 9 is here. Yeah. No, it is this one. Okay. We read it again. Who want to read it? It's last for today. What is about Anand Kumar Amilpour? Hello, can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, okay. Then we read the...
Can you hear me?
Yeah. And please give me the answer with your name. I ask you, wie heißen Sie? And you answer me in German, okay? Wie heißen...
Okay, okay.
Wie heißen Sie?
Hello.
Yeah, wie heißen Sie?
Ich heiße Anand.
Okay. Wie ist Ihr Vorname?
Mein Vorname ist Anand.
Okay. Wie ist Ihr Familienname?
Mein Familienname ist Amilpour.
Okay. Wie alt sind Sie?
Ich bin 33 Jahre alt.
Okay, 33 in German. Okay. Woher kommen Sie?
Ich komme aus India.
Sehr gut. Wo wohnen Sie?
Ich wohne in Kuwait.
Okay. Was sind Sie von Beruf?
Ich bin Lab Technologist.
Okay. Welche Sprachen sprechen Sie?
English. Meine Muttersprache ist Telugu.
Okay.
Ich spreche
auch
Englisch. Aus Englisch.
Englisch.
Und Hindi.
Okay, ich spreche auch Englisch und Hindi. Okay. I mean, that's all for today. I hope tomorrow we will be a little bit better. And yeah, we hear us tomorrow. Have a nice evening. Bye-bye to you all. We'll be right back.